Today we have a special guest on the show.
Hi, I'm Susan Lamb, the president of Diablo Valley College.
Yay! So this is our second live show, Coffee with the Masters, and we're going to start off with a game. It's going to be two truths and one lie, so one of us have to find out what is the lie that we were doing. So let's start with Cody, two truths and one lie.
Okay. So I'm 23 years old. I have visited Jerusalem, and I lived in Germany for 3 years.
Me?
Yeah.
I know the answer.
I think she might know
the answer. Yeah, I know the answer. It won't be fair.
You haven't visited Jerusalem.
I have.
Oh!
You have a lie?
Yes.
Guess. I'm actually 25 now. See, we have Susan Lamb here, our president of DVC. We're going to be asking her a few questions, get to know her a little bit better. She'll get to talk to us about school and why she loves being in the district so much. And then also, in the future, we'll actually be having another show down at the San Ramon campus, where you'll get to meet some of the people down there, the ambassadors down there, and kind of see a little bit more of DVC as a whole.
And if you guys want to become our guest, just DM us on Instagram, and we'll take it from there.